So if we have this, and the constants are Earth's mass, 5.9736 times 10 to the 24th kilograms, Earth's radius, 6.371 times 10 to the 6th meters, and the universal gravitational constant, which means that the gravitational acceleration is equal to the universal gravitational constant by Earth's mass divided by Earth's radius, which is equal to 9.82257 by meters divided by seconds per second for small masses. But then why is there no second mass term in the equation?